This is Tango e Pino.
Now I'll show you wonderful magic effects. Come closer, come closer. I'll show you silver coin and the copper coin, okay? Pay attention. If I put the silver coin and the copper coin in my left hand, and I take out the copper coin and put it in my pocket, which coin is still in my hand? Of course, you have to take into account that this is magic. Look. Half dollar and penny. One more time, because you are a little bit surprised. Let's see. I take out the half dollar coin, yes, and put it into my pocket. Which coin remains in my hand? Yes, but you don't have to forget that magic exists. And I have a penny and a half dollar. Is it a half dollar? Is it a penny? Yes, would you like to check it? Okay, not so much. If I pick up the half dollar and take it to my pocket, which coin remains in my left hand? The penny. Yes, but you are forgetting again that this is magic. And I still have the half dollar and the penny, okay? Okay, don't get disappointed. Let's do it one more time. I pick up the penny and take it to my pocket. Which coin remains in my hand? The half dollar. Yes, but don't forget that magic exists. Believe in magic. I have never had a penny and a half dollar. I always had a purse with a half dollar and the penny inside. Wow. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you for your applause.